You know, I don't know how it started. Well, actually, I do know how it started. I was in high school, and a friend of mine brought me some writing paper and a pencil and told me to write this note to ask for support for people to send me on a missions trip. I was reluctant at first, but he said, "Don't worry about it. One time won't hurt." And I thought, well, how can I hurt one time? And so I did it. I wrote the note. And I don't know what happened, but I felt like I had to write another note, and then another note, and then I just kept writing notes, and it's like this monkey in my back. I keep writing support letters, keep asking people to give me money for missions trips, and I don't know how to stop, and I want to change, but I don't know what to do about it. So I just keep writing more support letters. Can you help me? I want to change. Can you help?
Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, Macarena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena, Macarena.
¡Ay!
Macarena tiene un novio que se llama.
Hi, I'm Baster Bob, and today's lesson is how to write a great support letter when you're going to go on a missions trip. World Impact to Spain this summer. It's really very simple, and it's just a few ingredients that you need to know to make a great tasting, a great impactful, a great letter for support. The ingredients are right here in my little pot. First of all, I want to begin with paper. That's right, a nice piece of paper. This will be provided to you. The second thing you need is a great writing implement, something suitable that you can write with on your paper. Okay, that's the second thing. The third thing that you need is good penmanship. Can't help you with that, sorry. And something to say.